So we are here at GameDaily ASIA in Shenzhen, China, the home of APPTUTTi. We are based in Shenzhen, China, but we are here for the conference today. There are apparently over 1,000 attendees, which I can believe. I've seen quite a few people inside, from local Chinese people to Westerners and foreigners that have come here specifically for this event. So what are our thoughts and what is GameDaily Connect Asia? It's a place where they match the creativity and artistry of the video game industry with the innovation and investment of new media. So inside we see lots of developers that are showcasing their games, as well as lots of different app companies that are providing solution-based services for the gaming industry and new media industry too, as well as lots of indie type games. My favorite being the one where chickens fight each other.
Now we're playing Screaming Chicken! Scream!
So, let's go back inside and see how other people think of the event.
Okay, this is the second floor. This is the place where all developers are showing their games. And basically, this is the place where all the meetings happen.
Here we are with one of the games on show. It's a Screaming Chicken game. How interesting. It looks very hype beasts. Kind of style of game, ragdoll kind of physics, obviously based off of those popular squeaky chicken toys. And it's been a very popular booth at this event. We've seen lots of people playing it, and they have a really good prize. If you win, you get a lovely rubber chicken. And it looks like it's made by Hyron and Bug Inventors. It looks good.
Here we are, the APPTUTTi team at Hey! What do you have there?
This is our new team member. This is APPTUTTi Chicken.
APPTUTTi Chicken? APPTUTTi Chicken, how are you? Right, let's get that recorded down, huh? APPTUTTi. Really? Tell us more.
How do you find this event?
You can't say. You can't say that online?
What do you think about the event? How has the event been for you so far, GameDaily?
Well, I think this event gave us opportunities to show our games, and I think that's very helpful.
Are you going? Is this your first time at
this
event?
Yes, it's the first time.
Do you think you will come back?
Of course. And maybe in the next year we will bring another game.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for letting us play.
Oh, thank you.
See you next time. How has the event been for you so far? How do you?
I think it was very well. Actually, it was very well. I met a lot of people, a lot of communication, and I think the meetings was very good. But it's hot here.
Yeah, the AC could be turned up a little bit,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
So, is this your first time in Asia for an event?
Yeah, yeah. In local events in Iran. We had some appearances, but no, not international events. It's our first international appearance.
Okay.
Yeah.
And will you be going to any other events in 2020?
I think Casual Connect is a very good event.
Yeah.
We met a lot of people. We met a lot of people. We met a lot of. We see a lot of good games, quality companies, publishers. So yeah, I think I'll be attending.
Okay, well, we hope to see you there. So how are you guys enjoying Casual GameDaily?
Actually, it's a great event, and it's a good opportunity for us to find the different people in our area and get feedback from a gamer, how they feel about our game, and actually we can see their feeling in their face, and it was great for us to find which part of our game is more interesting, which part we need more develop, and it's a good opportunity for us to find publisher, investor, and funding, and learn more about the game industry.
And so there's quite a few Chinese people at this event now. Have many Chinese people come and played the game, and what are their opinions on the game?
Most of the women was very excited and interested.
Really excited about our games.
And also guys, in our country, guys are not interested that much in our game.
Yeah.
But I was very amazed when I see Chinese guys prefer a calm and relaxed game. It was amazing.
Well, that's great. Thank you guys very much for the time, and have a good rest of the event. Thank you.
So this is a really great event if you're a publisher, or if you're a game developer, or if you just want to come and see what's new is going on here. You have to be here. You will see a lot of new things. You will meet a lot of new people, really interesting ones. And I think that it's just really a great place to be today.